Noob Jill.
Dude, I was just spending some time, you know. I don't know. I don't want to lie. I was taking a poop, okay? And I come back. What do you think, my prisoner? The owner of the game has literally put me in prison.
I hate it.
Yay, please be right side up this time. No escaping. Dude, I wonder what's going to happen if I try to escape this thing. The owner seems to be kind of hell-bent on keeping me in this prison cage, guys. I wasn't even planning to record. I just walked back from having a poop. This is what happened. I'm sorry to hear that. I've escaped! What? He just thought I, like, no-clipped. Oh, no, no, he's put me back. No! Chillthrill, please. Chill, please. Please let me out, man. Chillthrill, why would you do this to me? Please what? Let me out. Please let me out, man. I don't want to be in here anymore. There's no toilet. How can I survive in here with no toilet, Chill? Oh. He's like, okay, you know what? Fair enough to that. I will give you toilet. Dude, Chillthrill can't even build, man. Look at these torches. They're not even touching the wall. Pathetic. Pathetic builder. Oh my god, he actually made me a toilet. That's all right. That's pretty good. I'll take it. I get arm seats and everything. I get to, you know, make sure that my arms are nice and well rested while I'm taking a dump. Thanks, Chillthrill. I really appreciate it. Woo! Any other requests? Let me out. Let me out, man. Why do you do this to me, man? I will break your game if you don't. He doesn't yet know about the new grinding glitch. If you haven't seen it, guys, there's a link in there's a picture on the screen right now of it. It's very overpowered. He doesn't know about it yet. Yeah. He didn't see that coming, now did he? I will break your game if you don't. What is he doing? What is this? He's placing jets on the noob. Guards? Guards, bring this prisoner downtown. No. bye, Jesse. No, don't do it. What? His own game is broken. When your own game is broken. When your own game is broken. Oh, Chill isn't it himself. There's nothing you can do about this one, buddy. I definitely did this, lol. Dude, this is the stupidest thing I've ever seen. Now there's no way for him to get me out of here because I'm back on the grass. Okay. I gotta somehow escape this thing. No, don't worry. I can fix. What is he gonna place them backward? I love how broken it is. He's like, oh, I will just embrace that it's dog crap, and I will just do it the wrong way. You know what? I'm gonna reset characters to get my build tools back. But let's see. What is he gonna do about that? Oh no! Wait. What? Hello, Chill. What? Why are you? is that supposed to happen? No, wait, he got Worthy One in here. No, Worthy One is like the biggest troll in the world. I can't live. Bro, I've been taken away the power of life. Can I grant it back, please? Can I get my life back, please? Can I please live? Man, I can make it there. I can do it. Should have stayed in jail. No. Dude, this is so dumb. Oh, no. Okay. I'm good being here. I will not go in jail again. Why is there so many harpoons? You know what, guys? One second. Let me get my tea. Don't do anything. Okay, I'm gonna grab my tea, guys, real quick. Otherwise, the whole kitchen is gonna burn down. I'll be back in 1 second.
No!
But I'm here with Worthy now. No escaping! No! Wait, I put it in a different cell? Jill cell? Chill. You know I can just do that, right?
Yeah, boy! We made it!
There's no killing me anymore. No, don't do it.
No!
Oh, I just spat on my microphone. That's disgusting. Got him. No. I'm being bamboozled. I need to put honey in my tea. Tea without honey is like honey without tea. There you go. Dude, I'm literally being mistreated by the owners of the game. This is actually not even funny anymore. This is not cool. This is not funny anymore. I'm done with it. What is even happening here, man? It's just so random. I got myself some tea now. Looks good. Feeling good. Okay, I'm put in this box. I hope they realize that I can still just get out of this. Super easy, right? Okay. They're just casually playing tic-tac-toe. Bro, you know what? It's my goal to ruin their game of tic-tac-toe. I know I didn't want to do it to them, but I'm gonna have to. No, I'm actually stuck in here. This is horrible. I made it out. Yes, ruin the game of tic-tac-toe. Ruin the game, ruin the game. Ruin the game, ruin the game, ruin the game. No. New Jill. I was winning. Here, let me just play a game of tic-tac-toe with them in the meantime. Oh, I think Worthy just did a big poo-poo. Never mind, he did the big win. I win! I win, guys! I win! Wow! Oh, wait, no. Wait, I think I will circle. Oh, wait, he still made it. Dang it, man. Dude, I'm being harpooned. Why? Why do I just have a harpoon in me? Okay, Worthy One definitely knows what he's playing. I just got the same... If I win, you let me free. Sure. He's like, you're not winning. You're an idiot. Okay, so he's doing that. If I do this, I think that means that I won. Huh? No, it's dead. I think Worthy is one of those people that knows actually how to play this game. You did not win. I guess I did not. Bro, there's literally everything going wrong in this recording. Look at the camera battery. It's dead. Can I get the participation prize? Okay, as he's doing that. Dude, this is gonna make him so mad. No, wait, wait. Wait, why is it not showing up? No, no, no. Oh, no, he places on her. I can't talk inside. Dumb. Lol, I just discovered something. Watch this. What am I watching? Oh, that he screwed up his own thing? Launch. What? What? Wait, wait, my prison. No, not my prison. That's the final place I have left in this world that isn't ruined.
Can you let me not die? It's not awesome.
Oh, my God. What just happened? Okay, we are in a new server, which that is making me a little bit nervous. Why exactly are we in a new server? Can I join the team too, Chill Thrill? Chill, can I also please join the team? What happened? I think that these might be broken. They look a little bit broke. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. I know what Worthy is trying to do. Okay, this server is just actually just ruined. This server is ruined. Yeah, it's now impossible for him to do it to me. Because I'm doing it the wrong way. Just me hanging out with my buddy. No. No, you.
At least I'm not in prison.
Oh, no. I was going to steal their boat. I'm with Dumber. But it still says no, you. Smart below. Text below is a lie. Smart below. You got bamboozled, boys. We got him. Oh, that is the funniest thing ever. Text below is a lie. None of these texts true. Text below is definitely true. I'm with Dumb and Dumber. Smart below. Text below is a lie. Text below is a lie. None of these texts are true. I dislike Jesse Tech videos. I dislike Jess Tech videos. I wonder if there's actually a YouTube channel called Jess Tech. Jess Tech. There is not. Worthy will never be worthy. Damn, that's deep. That's digging deep, bro. That is the most insulting thing you can ever say. Oh, I like Jesse's videos. Oh, okay, screenshot that, put that in my library of things I need when I retire. Thank you, Chill Thrill. I will save that. Oh my God, I have the funniest idea. I have funniest idea. Okay, okay, dude, guys, look at this, look at this, look at this. The text below is a lie. No, that's the worst. That is the absolute worst. Okay, do that. And then, okay, here, guys, here, here. Oh, that is the worst. I'm dead. That is so bad. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, wait, wait. If Worthy stands still, that should be a name. Okay, we can do it to him now too. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Chill's running. Come here, boy. Come here, boy.
Come here, boy. I can walk on water. I am not scared of you. I'm not scared of you.
Oh my god, this might be my favorite video I've ever recorded. You know what, guys? I'm gonna end the video off with that, guys. If you haven't already liked the video, guys, this is a very random video, okay? The owners were just messing with me, and I thought I would record it. Guys, this happens almost on a daily basis. It was just hilarious, boys. I hope you had a fun time with me. I'll see you on the next one, boys. Like and subscribe. Make sure you check out Build-A-Boat if you haven't already. I mean, very obvious. I just want to give them a shout-out. Check out Build-A-Boat. It's the only thing I can shout out here. See you on the next one, boys. Peace out, everyone. And bye-bye, man.